Shibuya.com. What's up? We about to start streaming again. Getting this Final Fantasy thing going on. We got pretty far now. Let's just be part 8 of our playthrough here. And let's just get into it. Just did some intense scenes. This scene is pretty intense where we fought Sin. We fought Sin Spawn anyway. And a lot of people got killed. Pretty intense. Intense stuff. Morale is a little low right now. But we'll keep pushing on.
I'll take you all on!
That's what we do. Push on. We further our cause. Sometimes I really don't like the camera angles that they give me. It's kind of, I don't know, just not right. It's kind of obscure. I'm not sure if I can change it or not.
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
I really kind of like it if it was just behind me. Doesn't look like I can change it. They get so many attacks. Dodge that. I don't think that's gonna affect me. Good. I don't know why I switched targets. Now they're about the same. Probably just save my overdrive. I don't think I can really use that on these little dragon, whatever these are. What are they called? Basilisks. Cool. I wish there was an option for like, for the cursor. Like they have in Final Fantasy VII, there's an option for memory. And it will remember what the last enemy attacked was. You don't have to constantly go back to the same person. I think that's how that worked. Maybe that's only for the ability you pick. It might be that way. I could have just made all that up, what I just said. Get anything from you? I feel like I've tried this already.
Take that.
Thanks, bro. There's a lot of encounters on this road. Nice. Haste. Everybody nice and quick.
Booyah.
Boom. That's pretty funny. Thanks, man. Thank you. crazy looking sword that Titus is using right now. Mega potion. Man, it's getting a lot of battles right now. It's okay by me. Gotta get that XP. Okay by me, get that XP. You know how it be. Cause we gotta fight Sin. Came here to win.
Enough.
How much longer till Xanarkand?
Still a ways.
First down the moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jack.
What can I do for you?
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
What's over here? That literally tells me nothing.
Whoa!
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
Aww.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
It'll be alright.
It's just you now, but don't worry, we're here for you.
Stress about it. You got it. I like these little dudes that are on the ground.
Is that the Jose Temple?
The Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
Yeah, what if it's dark? What you selling? I don't even know why you'd rest in this game. I mean, you just save and you get full health. Actually got the same stats as the other, but whatever.
As I thought, the daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No, I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Pasi. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Moroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
I don't trust him. Can't trust guys like that. You never know what they might do. Guys, he's all upset about his chocobo. I mean, I'd be pretty upset too. If I had a chocobo and he got killed.
Hey, you.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Posse!
What?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
Peace. The Cloister of Trials.
Alright, puzzle time. My favorite.
Alright! Guardian, at attention!
We are ready.
Alright, let's do it.
Jose Sphere. this right. We're just gonna keep trying.
Wait here.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
Stop pacing around, me.
Well, well, you again. Still traveling. Quite the crowd, I say. What is it, Bartello?
This
you
guy.
Know this riffraff?
You are. Aurin, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aurin. No, Sir Aurin. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian to Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough. Get back here.
No.
Hang in there, buddy. Eh?
Quite the show, yeah? Not so...
Pick spot. Stop pacing around.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
I met Sir Arryn! The Sir Arryn!
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Arryn, too? And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
That's not true.
Oh, man. Ixion. We don't get... Who is it, Ramu? Changing it up. Give me the lightning unicorn.
Donna has left. You
get ready for the hanging out with.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes, and our journey begins anew.
Thanks for your infinite wisdom. Lulu.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Where is she? Those temple puzzles are kind of draining.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
You just said that, bro.
Get ready.
We're leaving once.
Where is she? Thank God all day.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
We're leaving one.
Okay.
I'm going back to Besaid. With Luzu gone.
Yeah.
It'd be hard fighting alone, wouldn't it?
Most of the other Crusaders have already left. I'll go soon.
It's okay, Galta. It's not all that bad.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded.
Okay. I guess I'll... Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead!
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here, your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. You too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Blitz it up. I want to know what that top goal scorer thing is. You learned anything yet? No. Start blitzing. I should have marked some people. These guys are really good. I'm shooting. Okay. Always look like it's gonna go in, and I'm like, what? No. Goalie's pretty good. Try. Take a shot. Take a shot on the goal. Nimrook. Igor. actually get his pass back. So weird. He's gonna shoot from there. Like this slow countdown. Stupid. Doesn't even make sense. It's okay. So, that wasn't a very good half for us. So good at blocking. It's like I cannot get out of defense. sleeping right now. And I just can't get the ball from him.
Blitzing.
Jig shot. This thing is the only reason I'm winning games. It's because of Titus. Merda. Thank you. stopped right before I got to him.
Marked it.
Russia. Hopefully we get it off in time. Oh, no, not good enough. It's okay. People, we need to get your catch up. This is Light signing off. Check out, you know, Shibuya.com. Get you on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, all that good stuff. So check it out. Peace. We'll be back for more games.